the sound of the ear-piercing noise that is your alarm. Force your eyes and body awake just to live the same day as every other day in your life. Enslaved to the world, your existence revolves around what it takes and what you must accomplish to survive. Money, shelter, food, victory, reputation, relationships. So caught up in the repetition of life, or what you've grown up believing is life, you forget to live instead of merely exist. How then will humanity trail a different path than the one we are so easily bound to? A thought that dates back to before Christ, revealed by one of the most brilliant thinkers, Socrates, gave a warning that still remains relevant today. The unexamined life is not worth living. To search farther and deeper into what it is we are given inside the earth, the ability to care, to have passion, to give meaning to essences otherwise looked over by the people stuck in the reiteration of life. To examine further than surface gives life depth and gives humanity reason to live. If life is lived focused more on the finish line than the race itself, there is no appreciation for the moment lived right now. I'd rather be insane and happy living life, questioning everything, than allow life to live me, accepting whatever is thrown my way, despite how it affects me. How shall humanity then dig deeper into life and refrain from this cycle of repetition? Again, Socrates comes to our rescue with his Socratic method. Demonstrating the wisest truth of all, Socrates claims to know nothing, despite how much he knew in accordance to his followers. In relation to how much information is available, yet how little we can learn in our lifetimes, it is basically true that none of us know anything. Socrates' method proves this fact through a series of steps. Question what something is in its most pure and raw form. Discover and reveal all flaws, shortcomings in any definition claiming to be true. Then admit ignorance and pursue the subjective truth that can only be discovered individually. Not only giving substance to life through examining truths, but also aiding the process of properly philosophizing, this method allows individuals to remain open-minded and encourages the continual search for the ever-evolving essence that is truth and enlightenment. All that is beauty, expression, passion, virtue, justice, or truth itself forever lies behind the adventure in discovering meaning behind the elements of life. Find your truth, find your passion, find love, find hope, find everything that means anything, and let it destroy you.